In ANSYS Discovery, the material libraries can be accessed through the Materials option in the Simulation part of the ribbon. Select a component to open the Material window. Users can navigate in the list to find a material of interest. Simply click on a material's name to assign it. More properties and additional information can also be displayed using the arrow symbol.